The archaeologists from the Department of Anthropology and marine scientists from Scripps Institution of Oceanography have been talking for years about starting a center for marine archaeology.
The Center for Marine Archaeology within Scripps is certainly unique because we will be bringing renowned, specialized people at the top of their game to understand the complexities of the interaction between people and the ocean, and in an interdisciplinary manner.
By putting these two departments together, we have a really powerful force for studying, you know, both people on land that are using marine resources and also cultural resources that are now submerged.
Over the last 10,000 years, there's been a tremendous amount of environmental change, especially the rise of sea levels. So there are hidden coastlines all around the world where civilizations and cultures flourished. One of the reasons we were especially interested in the Old World is because many of the developments of early civilizations occurred there. And those areas are also impacted by population pressure and climate change. So we can provide the deep time study of those processes by working there.
One of the advantages of being at Scripps, we have technology and we have the knowledge to develop new technology. And we are in a prime position in the history of underwater and marine archaeology to think about the methods on how to research this context and to come up with new methods and new technologies.
As we ramp up the Center for Marine Archaeology, we want to have a public face, and this will include seminars, workshops, and so we really do want people to come and get involved.
There are lessons that we can incorporate to our modern knowledge to understand what are the things that we will be facing, that we already know that we will be facing, and those things already happened. So we can look at the past to understand and improve our solutions to the present problems.